Today, we're playing Scattergories. What you need for this game is you need a folder. It comes with 6 folders. You need your paper and a pencil, a timer, a letter die, and your category cards. There are 8 of them, but they're double-sided, so there's 16. Now I'm going to show you how to set up the folder. It's really easy. You get one of these, rip off one, and put it in. That's how you do it. Check out our other video on how to play, and have fun.